he's taken the boys for dinner and giving them some final words of advice.
How he's feeling about tomorrow, honestly.
What a place.
It's such a blessing, do you know what I mean? But yeah. I couldn't see myself here.
Naturally, the situation is intimidating. I think the most important thing is just you're proud and you've left nothing.
Tonight's really given me something to make me go back and think I'm up against five amazing boys who all bring something different to the table.
So what moment do you remember the most from the whole experience?
I mean, it's probably got to be getting put together because, like, it was an excited adventure to kind of start together, get to know each other while going through this crazy journey. Tomorrow's a big day. Try not to think about it too much and just give it everything tomorrow. All right? All right, cheers to that. Yeah, man. Cheers.
With the fun over for the boys, it's time for things to get serious. At Louis Judge's house in Ibiza.
Hello, lads. So I've got two guest judges here with me today. Between them, they've sold millions and millions of records. They've won countless awards. So it's my absolute pleasure to introduce a legend and an old friend of mine as well. It's Nile Rodgers and it's Liam Payne. Hey!
Thank you so much for doing this.
Thank you.
Hey, who am I to be here? Beating Liam Payne and now Rodgers. Never mind, Louis Tomo's the boy. The three of them together, I'm going to be singing to them in a minute. Hey, I can't believe it.
Awesome, really.
It's like telling me to audition for the Beatles, man.
We've been here before doing this, haven't we, eh?
Mate, I've been sent home from here before.
Oh, that is true, that is true.
Liam Payne, having been to judge's houses twice, it does make me a little bit nervous, but I'm only doing it one time. I'm only a one-take wonder, thank you.
How are you guys?
Nervous.
Yeah. Especially now you two are here.
I am stuck for words. I couldn't be happier with the two guest judges. This feels real now. Like, I can't. I just go away for...
All right, man. Good luck to you.
Thank you very much, thank you.
All right. Respect.
Right.
So, Louis, Liam and Nile are in place. It's time for the boys to see if they've got what it takes to get through to the live shows. Best of luck.